Can I get a pastor there who wants to be anointed? Hey! 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 Take it! You are anointed.
Pastor's here. Lift up. Come.
You're free, come. Look here, brother. Come. Jesus. Let's bring another one. Okay. Brother, where is your wife? Is this one? Yeah. My sister, are you supporting this man?
Yes, sir.
Is it true?
Yes.
Is she supporting you?
Yeah, sometimes.
Sometimes. You say sometimes, what do you say?
Support him.
Huh?
I support him.
But you're always clutching.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And how do you clutch?
There will be a misunderstanding.
Who's carrying a vision here?
It's him.
And you are misunderstanding which vision?
Sometimes there will be that thing, it says, he doesn't see me.
He doesn't see you?
Yes.
He's doing things alone?
Yes.
Yeah. Remember that you are under attack.
Amen.
Yourself. Yes. That attack wants you to dominate this man. This man must not say anything. If he says this, you wait to say something. If he says, okay, let's do like this, it's not true, brother.
It's true.
But you don't come with your own. You wait for him. If he suggests something, you crush it. Mm-hmm. And you want to do your own, it must be done your way. Huh? Is it true what I'm saying?
Very true, huh? Very true, very true.
And this thing is affecting his calling this man. This man can't pray now. This man was a prayer warrior. Huh? This man was a prayer. Now his prayer went down, boom, like this. How can you encourage your husband? Tell me, how can you encourage him to pray again the way he was praying? This is a demon that is causing this. In Jesus' name, you are leaving her. Come on, you demon. Leave her. You are leaving her. Come on. Ouch! Demon! Ouch! You are leaving. You are leaving her. You demon. I say, ouch! Put your mic in your mouth, this demon. Why are you breaking this marriage? Huh? Why are you fighting the marriage? Speak out. Huh? I say, speak out now. I can't hear you. Why are you fighting this ministry? Huh? I can't hear you. I apply fire if you don't talk. You want to talk? Fire! Fire! You demon. Yeah, it's over. It's free. Brother, you are free.